Everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlett Tanager, and I am playing some Mass Effect 2. And sorry about that, I had to move the microphone. We are trying to see if we can find any inkling of where our friend went. Wait, is that my armor?
It's part of my old armor.
Oh, honey.
Didn't like you much either.
Yeah, probably not. Well, did they shoot it?
The people used to do that wasn't standard issue. The kinetic barrier deflected.
Good to know,
shots,
honey.
But they still managed to penetrate the glass.
That's not good.
A doctorate from the University of Ceres, back on Thessia.
Good job!
Good use out of all that education.
Why are you guys waiting there? Come help me! No. No, they're not going to help me.
Yeah, that's not the Asari homeworld. I'm not sure what planet that is.
It's Ilos. Yeah, it's Ilos. Wait, did she paint that? Good job if she did. I was like, did she have fish? Is there fish? It's a picture of the Normandy!
Meow. Meow.
The picture changed when you touched it. It must be keyed to your ID.
Probably
what
is.
It show now?
It's a Prothean dig site. Liara did leave a message.
There are a few Prothean-looking objects around the apartment. Let's see what we can find.
Of course she hid her code in a bunch of Prothean objects.
Those things must be worth a fortune.
Probably are. And she has them because she's Liara, and that's what she does, even though she's a very young Asari.
She was certainly into them.
Hey! You did not see Ilos. Ilos was beautiful. Is it this one? Let's just poke it until it does something.
Basir, I've got something here.
Backup disk.
You know, I didn't check her credentials as a Spectre. We never checked that.
It looks like she recorded a call.
What have you got for me, Sagat?
It was tricky, but you paid for the best. I can narrow it down to a cluster, maybe even a system.
How soon can you have it?
Shouldn't take long. Come to my office. Barrier Frontiers in the Dracon Trade Center. Gotta say, though, Tassoni, you're making me a little nervous. How big is the trouble that could come out of this?
Pretty big!
Relax, Sagat. I'll see you in a few hours.
Relax, Sagat. He's probably dead. She's
this
in danger.
Important. The Shadow Broker's people already tried to kill her once.
I know where the Dracon Trade Center is. My car's outside.
Let's go.
I can't remember all of this DLC, but I don't trust her. I don't trust the Spectre. And again, I've already been... the Spectre's already tried to kill me once. Siren! Then again, he was indoctrinated, but... Meh.
The Barrier Frontiers offices are located on the third floor. I don't hear police chatter. We must have missed the party.
Probably not.
Liara's in there!
Hi, Liara! Yeah, we didn't miss any- Whoa, okay then. Yeah, Tully, Garrus, let's go. We need to go save our friend. We need to go save Liara.
They took out three floors to make sure she's dead. I'll grab this guy car and seal off the building from the top.
I'll start down here and work my way up.
Just leave some for me.
Ha! I like her. Even though I'm pretty sure I think she's evil. Then again, I'm always don't like Spectres. So, except for me. I'm a good Spectre. People, are you okay?
The blast knocked me off my feet.
Are you okay?
Who
okay?
Are you? What's going on?
I'm gonna go get rid of whoever did this! Open the thing. Open the thing! Who did this? Who did this? Damn, they took everything out! No, you! You're still alive!
Barrier Frontier employee.
Oh, never mind. No, he's hot.
Not in the explosion.
I wouldn't take any bets on Tassoni's informant surviving that blast.
Probably not. Hello? Dying Merc! Give him Medigel! Give him Medigel!
Casualty here. Looks like he's got bullet wounds. Watch yourself, Azir.
Bullet wounds?
They used military-grade hardware.
Well, that's not good.
Guess this was more than just an explosion.
Yes! Yes, it was. Where am I going? This way! Sorry, Liara, I know that I need to protect you and stuff, but I'm kinda busy hacking things for money that I don't need. that one. No, I need... Oh, balls. Fine, this one. And... Now I need one with some white on it. Huh, that one. To be precise. Let's go. Let's go this way. Cover ourselves. Mine. Run, 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 run. Wait, bomb. Bomb.
Vizier, I found a military-grade explosive device.
Oh, balls.
Sloppy work. You use that kind of hard...
Vizier, I'm at the Beria Frontiers office. Liara signed in just a few
minutes
ago.
Let me in.
Understood, Commander.
Let me in. Search for Liara. Look for... Liara, you better be alive or I'm gonna be... Ow. I can't see. How are you guys still alive? Hi guys, how are you?
My shields are down.
I was gonna say, your army ain't very good. I'm just gonna have to kill them in their face holes. But then again, that's what I do. That is literally part of the job description, is killing people specifically in their faces. Hello. Like, hello, smack. Boof. This is bad. I was gonna say, I should probably have stayed away from that. But I didn't. Nope. My abilities are too fast and strong, and this is very loud for me. There we go. Now it is not so loud. You guys probably didn't hear any difference, but it was rather loud. Okay. Who threw that bomb? Who do I need to murder? Oh, you. I need to murder you. Hello. Okay, you guys take care of her for me. I'm gonna access this, because I want it.
Combat drone ready.
Money. Oh, thanks, Tolly, for, you know, killing that person for me. Oh, no, they're not dead yet. Damn it, Tolly. You had one job. Hello. I see you there.
Hostile spotted.
Whoop. Okay, that works, I guess. There's people there he is.
We got hostile drones.
Okay, fine. I guess that's how we're doing. Nope.
No shield.
Nope. Aw, they're so silly. They think they can kill me, except then I kill them in their face holes because biotics are superior. They just are. Biotics are best. I'm gonna kill you. Oh, hi there. How you doing? Have a singularity. That was a failure of singularity. Oops.
There we go.
Oh, hi there.
Because of shot ready.
Good thing the singularity doesn't pull me into it, because that would be bad. Hi, guys. No. Ha! 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 That's why you don't walk into a singularity, dumb shnikes. I'm trying not to swear. It's hard, because I swear constantly, as you guys no doubt know at this point. I swear a lot. Let's go this way!
Vizier, these damaged
well, that's not good.
Fire. They're blocking the stairs.
Look for a switch to activate the-
Got it.
What, that switch right there?
I'm on my way down.
The one that was right next to me? Come on, let's go. Uh-oh. I saw that bomb. Yep, I saw that bomb. Hi, guys. Have a singularity. Singularity too strong. Singularity too strong.
Got you.
Nothing here? Nope. Onwards to adventure. Research terminal.
I'll take it.
I will definitely take it. Yes, I will. Because I have a heavy pistol. And I like to have things for it. Boink. How much money do I have at this point? I have over 500,000 credits. What? Well, bye, Saket. I wasn't fast enough. Vizier! Hi!
Damn it. If I'd have been a few seconds faster, I could have stopped them.
Something tells me you didn't try.
Must have been. No sign of that data Liara talked about.
Uh-oh. She looked to be sideways.
Speaking of which, did you find your friend's body?
You mean this body?
Hi, Liara! What's going on, Liara?
Something I should know?
This is the woman who tried to kill me.
You've
called it! Then again, I've already played this, so.
Why don't you put that gun down?
I saw you. I doubled back after I left. I watched you break into my apartment.
That was you?
So what? You were just using me to find a message?
Nothing personal, Shepard. Just needed a little help tracking down Liara.
But aren't you a Spectre?
She had my location. She signaled the Shadow Broker's forces. They bombed the building to take me out.
And then he killed the guy.
Took his data and killed him. I'm guessing she's still got the disc on her.
Good guess. Not that you'll ever see what's on it.
You pure blood bitch!
Hey! Thanks, Liara. Also, screw you. Don't make fun of her because she's has two Asari parents, you jerk face. Get her, Shepard! Get her! No, I am biotic and I am holding on to- Oh, never mind. Apparently I'm not biotic enough. Go, VR, go! Asari on Asari biotic fight action! Or just running, like... Liara, throw a singularity at her! Oh, now she uses her biotics. This is where I want run, right? Nope, this is not where I run. Never mind. Pursue Vizier, but... I got renegade points for that! That's okay, it's not like I've got, you know, max paragon or anything. Hi there. Ha! You missed! You missed, you bastard. Well, these guys did it. So they get a gold star forever. Oh, hi there. I cannot see. Because, like, I cannot see. That is a bad thing.
Go for the optics.
Go for the optics. Aw, she treats them like they're human. But then insults the Geth. I like my sister from another species, mister, but she can be a little confusing at times. I'm chasing her. Don't worry about her, honey buns. Where's she at? Right here. Nope. Aw, you think you get to survive. That's cute. Will you stop it with your flash grenades? Not only does it stop me from seeing, it stops the people watching this video from seeing, and I knocked my microphone over. Don't do that, it's bad. Fine, I'm killing this guy.
Got one.
He made me angry. Nope, that was a bad time to go out of cover. That was a very bad time. Hi there, you. Hi there, you. Bye. Because that's what you get when you make me angry. You wouldn't like me when I'm angry, because I have... biotics. Elevator examined, don't even care, because we obviously can't go that direction, so let's go this way. Loading? Why are we loading? Oh. Because cutscene! Hi guys! Backups arrived, Vizier! They are behind you.
Damn it.
Well, I guess we're just gonna have to chase her ass down.
I'm fine, by the way. Thanks for asking.
Ah! My gun just blipped through the back. Take care is take Tolly! Ha! How do we have to leave someone? There's four seats in the damn car! Girl power! Seriously, there's a seat right next to Tolly. Why can't we take all of them?
Come on, she's getting away.
I mean, I know we've got things like a limit on how many people we can bring, but still. It's still what I'm trying to get at is it's silly. There's four seats in the car. You have four people. Take them all. But nope, this is the part of the mission where we get to have Liara in our party again. Yay! That's not gonna happen again until Mass Effect 3. I wonder what Garrus would say to that. Yeah, Garrus, we need to leave you behind. But, honey, we have another seat in the car. No, we need to leave you behind. But we have another seat in the
there
car.
There she is.
But we need to leave you behind. Because reasons.
Hang a right. No, wait, left.
I'm on her.
I've got her. Don't worry about it.
Hang a left.
Okay. I can see her. Don't worry about it. I got this.
Uh-oh, she's around the corner.
Don't move.
I
know.
The construction site, huh? Oh, goddess.
Yes, we are. We are deaf going into the construction
I'm
site.
I'm not letting her escape with that data.
Nope. Do I have any weapons? I do not have any weapons.
Go!
I am going! Me and Shepard have the same idea. I am going!
Oncoming traffic!
We'll be fine.
We'll be fine. Shepard sounds just so reassuring.
She's dropping proximity charges.
I noticed.
Like, I can see that, Liara. Calm your tits. Uh-oh. Ow. I was like, let's not run into those. That's
bad.
She's
got reinforcements.
Well, that's worse.
What kind of guns does this thing have?
None.
It's a taxi. It has a fare meter.
Wonderful.
It's a taxi. It has a fare meter.
I know.
I see that, Liara!
There we go.
You're enjoying this.
Yep. Yeah, damn straight I am. Also, why didn't you let me drive?
I have a collision at this speed. Yeah, I hear those can be bad for you.
Yeah, I hear those can be bad for you. Just a little bit. Uh-oh. Wasn't paying attention.
Again?
I see it, Liara!
Watch out.
The truck, I see it, Liara! Calm down! Also, why do they keep letting me drive? Did they not play Mass Effect 1 and see how I handled the Mako? Oh, am I still playing? Well, she's boned. She's probably still alive, though, because I think we still have a boss fight with her. At least I distinctly remember a boss fight. Or something very boss fight-like. Hi there, honey. I was gonna say, wait a minute, there just so happens to be mechs there? Yeah.
I crashed on Azure. Get me some damn backup.
Wait a minute, is she... I think she's still actually a Spectre. But why is Spectre fighting Spectre? I think the Council's gonna be pissed. Yeah, this looks suspiciously like a
Watch
boss
out.
Fight arena.
They're dropping There's Vizier's car. Come on, she can't have gotten far.
Hi, guys.
The door.
Hi, guys! No, go into cover there, Jerry. Here you go.
Eat this.
Well, that was easy. Just get them as they come down. Hi, guys. Nope. Aww, I was just slightly too late for that one. Balls. Oh well, I can kill this guy at least. Hello! Okay, there should be guys over here too. Okay, hi there, how you doing? Hi there, how you doing? And now you're dead. So I guess that's how you're doing. Ha! Ha! They just walked right into my singularity, those silly billies. Okay, who else? That one. Nope! I was supposed to go behind this. No bad. Wait a minute. Just realized something. I thought so! He had inspect out Liara. Okay. Weapon damage. Singularity. I have the heavy singularity. She can have the wide singularity. And warp for days. Oh, I can't give her more warp. Okay, let's give her some stasis. Awesome. Possum. Poof. Why would you throw a grenade there? There's nobody there, Mr. Man. Hello. There you go, Liara now has powers. I'm just gonna... Yeah. I was like, I'm just gonna take this, if you don't mind. Also, how did the... How did they get here so quickly? Oh, hi, guys. Hi, guys, how are you doing? Hello, Mr. Shield Engineer. Is he hiding on the stairs? Is he seriously hiding on those stairs? Oh, well, I guess I'll just have to kill him. Hi there. Nope. Liara, do your thing! Except not, because she's only got pistols. So... Hello, and dead.
Ow.
I know. Bonk. Can I use this? I cannot. Darn, I was hoping I could use that to jump up there. Apparently that's not how science works. Ow. Hi there. Hi you! That was a horrible place for you to hide. Any more? Oh hi, how you doing? Uh-oh. Hi. Stay away from me. He's gonna be over here for a minute. Wait, is that Tali? Okay, that's Tali. We're okay. Well, that one was a failure. Oh, it broke down the thing, so now I can get up.
Climb over to get to Vizier's car.
Yep. Which is currently... I'll give to charity. Oh, dear. Did she just kill a bunch of people in this random place so she could escape? This girl's kind of a douche. We have to kill her out. We have to murder her face on principle. Okay. Now let's proceed with the murdering of her face as soon as we find her. I'll talk to you in a minute. There's Vizier's car. Let's... Lustful video!
What kind of hotel is this?
Azure. It's a luxury resort with an exotic edge. Azure is slain
for
part of the Asari body in some areas of Ilium.
Oh!
Mainly the lower reaches, near the bottom.
I meant, where on the Asari body?
So did I.
So, it's the Asari... It's Asari slang for vagina.
Hey,
okay.
We're unharmed. We didn't see anything.
Don't worry about it. Okay, where am I going? I assume this way. Power cells taking that.
Blood trail. Vizier got hurt in the crash.
Well, yeah! Of course she did! Anyone would have gotten hurt in that crash.
She's lost a lot of blood. We have to be getting close.
And yet you're still able to have a boss fight with her.
She's yeah. A specter.
Somebody's a jerk face. Oh, good. Good thing that there's a weapons loadout thing right here. Nothing there. Dead people everywhere. I'm just gonna take the money. It's not like they need it anymore. I'm a looter. I'm a horrible person. That person's got almost the same body texture as Liara. That's spoopy. Boss wait time. Oh, there's the blue blood. Asari are literally blue bloods. I hadn't realized that. Hi, honey. And nobody notices this.
Vizier, it's over.
Why would you confront her in front of a bunch of random people?
Hey, you.
Come here. What's your name?
Yep. Called it.
Mariana.
Mariana, you want to live, don't you? Tell those people that you want to live.
Please.
Let her go, Vizier,
you
jerk face.
Don't need to do this.
We're gonna kill you anyway.
All you had to do was walk away. Now it gets ugly.
Please, I have a son.
A son? I hope he gets to see you again. I've heard losing a parent is just horrific for children. Scars them for life.
Sona's getting held up by his...
Vizier, it's okay.
Yep. We are going to end
we'll
her.
Handle it. The usual way.
The usual way.
Mariana's little boy to grow up without a mommy, Shepard? Thermal clips on the ground now. Power cells too.
Wound the hostage. Power of Paragon, go!
What? Vizier, I sacrificed hundreds of human lives to save the Destiny Ascension. I unleashed the Rachni on the galaxy. So for your sake, I hope your escape plan doesn't hinge on me hesitating to shoot a damn hostage. You're bluffing.
Go, Liara, go!
Now, Liara.
Owned! Wait, how did that fling her and not fling the hostage? You a hostage, honey? This is where you run. And suddenly, she's okay! What? Seriously, what? How could you teleport? I can't teleport! I want the ability to teleport. Also, she's injured.
I'll take it.
Ow. Ow. How many? I need the thing. The thing! Yes, the thing! No! You knocked that off. You know what I need? I need this. Good enough. Ow, that was painful. Hi there! Balls. No, you knock this off. Oh. Stop teleporting! I'm trying to kill you! That's not a sentence that makes somebody want to yeah. This is gonna take a while. This is gonna be a long fight. No! It's like, just no! It's your shoulder. Oh, there she is! Oh, wait a minute, that's not her. Like, oh, wait a minute, that's not her! No. I said no! Uh-oh. I should heal. Hold on a second, just gotta stay behind cover for a minute. Gotta get myself some help. No. Okay, Vizier, where'd you go?
Miss me?
Not really! Where is she? Oh, there she is. No.
Deploying combat drone.
Ah! Wait a minute, why isn't she moving? Oh, dear. She's not using her special abilities. Is different. There she goes. Now she's using them. Okay, we've got her down to armor. We've got her down to armor, guys.
Shepard, damn it.
No! I don't wanna. Also, I want your ability to teleport, because that's too OP. Oh, rocket
drone. Watch
your
left.
It's like, oh, suddenly rocket drones. Hello, Mr. Rocket Drone. Bye-bye, Mr. Rocket Drone. Okay, where are the guards coming from? Not here. Seriously, where are they coming from? Oh, there they are.
Yes.
No.
Go get him, Katika. Good girl.
She named her combat drone, yet she is still anti-synthetics. What? Sure, have fun with that. I have an arc projector, and you landed right next to me. That was your first mistake. Bye, Vizier. She does not seem to want to move. I have walked right into that. Hi, Vizier! I'm gonna waste this entire thing on you, aren't I? Bonk! Uh-oh.
This should soften them up.
Hide. Cover. Cover good. Scarlet likes cover. Alright, there she- No. Ow. Should have expected that. No! Whatever she's doing, I don't like it. I was right not to like it because it's a... You know. Where'd she go? No, stay with me. I'm just gonna stay here for a minute. No. Well, I guess I killed her. Just took all of my heavy ammunition to do it.
Sakat's personal datapad. This has what we need to find the Shadow Broker.
Cool!
You're dead. The Shadow Broker has been in power for decades. He's stronger than anything you've ever faced.
Is that why you sold out the Council to work for him?
You think I betrayed the Council? Like Saren? Go to hell. The
Brokers did damn good betray them
over the years. Intel that saved lives and kept the Citadel safe. So if the Broker needs a few people to disappear, I'll pay that price without hesitation.
You crossed the line.
Spectres don't blow up buildings filled with innocent people.
Sure we do. We get our hands dirty so the Council doesn't have to.
Yeah, well, I don't.
Counselors might complain about our methods to soothe their consciences, but they never look too closely. Besides, you're with Cerberus. You have any idea what your terrorist friends have done?
Yes, I do.
I know who they are and what they've done. It doesn't matter.
I think it does. You want to judge me? Look in the mirror. Kidnapping kids for biotic death camps. Hell, your own unit on a coos. And you're with them. Don't you dare judge me.
Oh, shut up.
Don't you.
Shoot her in the face. Or just let her die. Okay, I guess you can do that too. Besides, I'm only working the servers because I have no other choice.
Sony and retrieve the data. Civilian casualties not a concern.
Wow.
Bazir's dead.
Shadow Broker's a jerk.
I'm putting the data through to the Normandy's computers. We can be at the Shadow Broker's base in a few hours.
Liara.
Bazir before long. If he decides to kill Farron.
Liara.
Get out of there alive, Liara. I promise.
Calm your tits.
You're here to help. Just like always.
Yes.
Thing.
That's my point! Wait.
When we first met
what?
Therum, you saved me from the Geth.
Yes, I did.
You fought a Krogan battlemaster while I cowered. Now,
yes, I did.
And I'm still leaning on you for help.
That's not a bad but thing! Great, now we get to have a discussion with Liara.
I can get us there based on Sakat's data. The Normandy's stealth drive will keep them from detecting us. The Shadow Broker's agents are still shooting their way through Ilium. With luck, they won't notice we've left.
Liara! What the hell, woman?
They killed innocent people.
You know what I mean.
Do I? When I hit the ground back at the Trade Center, you went after Vizier without a backward look.
A little fall wasn't going to kill you. I had to stay on Vizier. I had to stay rational, make the call, like I did with Sakat.
And now he's dead!
Not yours.
Sakat had no idea what the stakes were. I put him in harm's way to get the data I needed. I got him killed. And I'd do it again.
Yeah, well, you've turned into a cold-hearted bitch.
Get in, get Farron, get out. And kill anyone who tries to stop us.
Liara!
That's it?
That's it.
Woman!
Stop for a second? We'll be jumping several light years. There's time to talk.
About what?
You haven't been the same since I came back, Liara.
That's an understatement!
What do you want me to say, Shepard? That I mourned you? That I feel guilty because Farron got captured. I made mistakes. I lost people. I helped get you back. And I want to do the same for Farron.
And we're going to!
Once he's safe. Until then, enjoying the scenery is an insult to the man who saved both of us.
Okay. Let's go.
Liara, you got cold. We're going to have to correct this through lots of Paragon interactions. That's also the end of this video, guys. My name is Miss Goatinger, and we are playing some Mass Effect 2. I'll see you all in the next video.